On February the 26th, Facebook users shared an inspiring clip of a toddler being brought back to life using CPR. 17-month-old Kanapat Ruamtham was found unconscious in a pond after being left alone at home in Thailand's Nakhon Pathom province. When he was discovered, he was rushed to Somphop Chiu Phricha, the town's headman, who administered CPR. The boy began to regain consciousness and cry after 10 minutes of effort by the worried rescuers, and much to the delight of his family. And Somphop, who had been trained in CPR 10 years ago, the boy was transferred to hospital and is recovering well.